Thank you. Look at that army. Thank you. appreciate you stopping by, Etchy. Yep. Shifted my gun. Yeah, but I don't like it. Omni is better for me. All Arcus rig is, it just gives you an extra, quiver, shot. That's all it does. When I use Omni, after I destroy the knight, I pop my super on the knight, and I destroy him. I lay down a smoke bomb for my trapper's ambush, and then I pick up the relic, and then gives me 10 seconds of freedom to go slam the relic in there. And after I slam it, I'll dodge one more time with my smoke bomb, and then I'll go back to my space. So this actually really helps me out a lot. 25 minutes. The boss. Let's go.
Thank you.
can get to that corner. I want to push that out left side, but I can't push it out left side because it's accurate, so I spread it out. One more thing, so I'm still over there, which is a good thing. And now if I can just get the boss, get away from here, I can melt the boomer and then go dunk. There's no fall on that boomer either. I keep shooting at him over there. Champions out. freaking ball, bro. There's no way I'm grabbing that. No way. Freaking ball rolled away from me, man. I couldn't see the ball when I was in Invis. Maybe I can build up my super, but it don't work like that. This guy hears my movement every single time. This is the part that actually takes the longest right here. Thank you. just trying to clear out that side right there. That was freaking close. That was close. Freaking move, bro. Freaking ads get in your way, man. I don't like that. Trying to move and the ads won't move out of my way. Dang it. Well, it's really frustrating. Thank you. trying to get that right side clear, that way I can start taking out that champion in the middle. Of them back there. Freaking guy got in the way, I almost missed my jump. I like the boss fight, but sometimes when you want to jump up, the boss literally won't move. Like, you gotta work around the boss. Unstoppable is almost dead. unstoppable to push in the middle that way. I have a little bit of clearance. Boss is coming back again. Think she's in the corner. Have a shot at the unstoppable too, but the dude's blocking my path. This guy's annoying. Boss is down there. I don't want to give away my position, not yet. Need that guy to push right there down that hallway. sort of switch in. Besides, smart guys. Dang it, this freaking guy right in my position now. How he's vanishing. Wizard freaking ratted on my position. Freaking boomer, man. goddamn freaking barrier ratted out my position. Did I kill that unstoppable? Cause I don't see How did my rocket go through his freaking legs, man? Dang it, man. That's one lucky freaking night. I got my super on him, but shot a rocket between his legs. shot my super and he blocked it. What the heck? How does that happen? Need to kill this champion. Need to clear out these ads first, all of them. And where it's just me and the Arc dudes and the boss. Take out one champion. Dunking is the easiest part. Just trying to get rid of all these ads kind of takes a little time consuming. prisoner. Sir, left. God freaking dang it, bro. I don't know how in the hell that guy survived that, bro. Come on, man. You're trying to tell me he took two rockets like that? Dang, man. Dude, I thought I had that guy. I think I'll stun him. Two rockets, super, finish. That's what I needed to do. I just got one last champion. This boss fight's not even that hard. Why? Because I'm a beast. I'm a 52-year-old beast from the East. No, I'm not from the East, but I'm from the West, but. Gonna have to wait for my super and try again. I could have sworn I got that barrier champion. Dang it. I'm doing good though, like, I mean, I get to pause it really quick. Only reason why I haven't deposited it is because I gotta kill that last champion because I definitely want platinum again. Just gonna bait these guys over here. need these guys over here. Where that bear is at. Trying to get the bear champion down low enough. Champions. Freaking guy glitched on me, man. He is like wait in this corner right here, and then I went up the stairs, and he freaking glitched on me, like right behind me. A proper way to dunk, guys. Turn right. Get your smoke bomb back. Jump up here. Easy peasy. will conclude this platinum. Platinum all day in Battleground Mars. 52-year-old man gets it. Thank you guys for watching and have a great day.